Good morning, one and all present here. The world is full of diamonds and gems, and we are having some of them here today to build this great event. Myself will be the host for the day. On behalf of entire family, we would like to welcome all the dignitaries, teaching and non-teaching staff, a cluster of parents and all the blooming buds. A picture speaks a thousand words. A picture speaks thousand words. Do you agree with me? Keeping that in mind, our school has organized an inter-school drawing competition with a heart full of love, and we are truly happy with your presence. Thank you for coming to our school and sharing your talents with us. Drawing is one of the oldest form of human expression, and it is believed that drawing was used as a specialized form of communication even before the invention of language. With this introduction about the art, I can assure you that our school gives equal priority to art and education. Without taking much of your time, with a big round of applause, I would like to call upon all the dignitaries to come forward and occupy the seats on the dais, please. So please put your hands together for today's chief guest. Prayer is an action. It is the process of talking with God with energy in order to achieve a purpose. So let's begin this event by seeking the blessings of the Lord Almighty with an invocation by "Thank you for making us to feel the grace of God Almighty." Light is the symbol of brightness and prosperity, as sunlight expels the darkness of night. Similarly, blessings brings in our life prosperity and happiness. To make this morning more meaningful, let's all invite the dignitaries on the dais to come forward and light the lamp, please. Thank you to all the dignitaries for lighting the lamp. Please have your seat. May all our life shine like this lamp. We are extremely happy to announce one among our group, Miss, teacher of nursery section, has given shape to her interest towards art and painting in the form of book, which was her dream child. I request a guest come judge of today's program to kindly release the book and give a few words of inspiration to Miss. May I now request Miss to bring the book to be unwrapped. Three cheers to Miss for making all of us proud. Congratulations. Wish you write many more books in future and continue to make all the teacher proud. Ma'am, do you know about Chitrakala Parishat? Yes, of course. Who does not know about it? It is situated in the heart of Bangalore city. Yes, ma'am, it's a beautiful world of art and a very good platform for artists and art lovers. It comprises a network of museums, galleries and archives that display a valuable collection of pan-India visual culture that includes folk, traditional, modern and contemporary art. It is a tourist spot and has a collection of mesmerizing masterpieces. Now, it's time for us to call upon our chief guest come judge of today's event, who took out time in his busy schedule. I request our guest to speak a few words about this day. Thank you for sharing the importance of art and your experience and also encouraging this young generation. A man with a distinct vision and has a huge experience in the education field. He is the main pillar of this institution and it's none other than. I request you to address the gathering. Thank you for sharing your thoughts. Now, I request Miss to give a brief introduction and rules about today's competition. Thank you for giving the clear instruction to the participants. Are you excited to present your art? I'm not able to hear them, can you? No, ma'am. So, are you excited? A good event never ends in the world. They take only a pause and keep us awaiting for the next. It is customary to thank all of you present today, in spite of your busy schedule, to motivate us. Shall we now request madam to propose a vote of thanks, please?